Hi, I'm Amy from the Altis store. I was recently asked a question of someone who had a 200 watt, 24 volt solar panel going through an MPPT charge controller to a 12 volt battery. They actually asked me, could they add a 50 watt, 12 volt panel just to get a little bit extra power? So I figured we'd take a look. It is after 5 o'clock, so I'm not getting the maximum power I can out of these. So that'll explain why the current isn't as great as it could be. But, so we've got this 24 volt, 200 watt solar panel going through the MPPT to the battery, and it's reading 6.22 amps. I'm gonna write that down, 6.22 amps. Now, I'm gonna disconnect that, and I am going to connect the 50 watt, 12 volt panel and see what we get from that. This isn't how you would normally connect them, but just for demo purposes, I'm just using this coupler. Okay, so now I've got just the 50 watt solar panel connected, and I'm reading 2.26 amps. So I'm gonna write that down, 2.26 amps. Now, if I were to connect them all together in parallel, if this would be truly cumulative, I would expect to see about 8.5 amps when I put them in parallel. So let's see what we get. This will be fun. I've got the two of them wired in parallel. I'm going to turn on the charge controller. I'm going to turn on the input into the charge controller, and let's take a look at what we've got. So remember, we had 6.22 with just the 200 watt, 24 volt. We had 2.26 with just the 50 watt, 12 volt. Together, we've got 6.6 amps. So, wow, it only added about 0.4 amps to put those together. What's happening is the MPPT charge controller is just really not happy with such a crazy mix-mash of solar panels. Having both the different current and the different voltage is just, it's not able to do the maximum power point tracking. And we've got one panel pulling down the other panel, it's just a mess. So I would say this would be a definite no, don't do that. Let's try now wiring the two of them in series and see what we get with that. So we'll have a total of 36 volt nominal in and see what happens with that. Okay, so I've got these two wired in series. So I've got basically 36 volts going in, and then I've got 12 volt coming out. So again, let's see if we get a combination of the two of them. The MPPT is just going through its little thing. Ah, I've got 7 amps now. So it's still not as good as the 8.5, but I'm getting better results wiring the two mismatched voltages in series and then putting them down through the MPPT charge controller down to the 12 volt out. Interesting. I hope you found this interesting. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our Altis store channel so we can notify you when new videos are coming out. And don't forget to go to our website at altisstore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.